Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to implement circuit of demultiplexer, which is 1:4 demultiplexer. So 1:4 demultiplexer means it consists of one input and four output. Depending upon select inputs, one of the output is selected. So to implement the circuit of demultiplexer, we are going to consider these equations. Y0 equation is D S1 bar S0, Y1 is D S1 bar S0, Y2 is D S1 S0 bar, Y3 is D S1 S0. So for implementation, we'll require 4 AND gates. So we'll connect or we'll draw first 4 AND gates and then we'll do the connection. Now, for the implementation of circuit, we'll require 3 input AND gate. So we'll change the number of input to each AND gate and we'll make it 3. First input is connected to D. So right click with the mouse and select add wire and then connect it to data input B. We'll do the same connection for each AND gate. Now here it is showing red dot, means connection is not proper. So we'll remove this wire and we'll connect wire between dot to dot. So dot to dot connections are allowed. Same, we'll do the same connection for third AND gate. Again, it is not connected. So remove that wire and do the connection from dot to dot. So delete it and then do this connection. Now, we don't require this last connection, so we'll delete it. So this is our data input D, which is connected to first input of each AND gate. Then for first AND gate, we'll be using S1 bar and S0. So we'll do that connection. Here we have S0 bar and here we have S1 bar. So first of all, we'll select S1 bar. So this is our S1 bar. This is S0 bar. So it is connected to S0 bar. For second AND gate, S1 bar and S0. So here we have S1 bar. So we'll do that connection first. And then it is connected to second input of second AND gate. Then S0. So here we have our S0. So we'll do that connection. So S0 is connected to third input of second AND gate. Then for third AND gate, we have to use S1 and S0 bar. So here we have our S1. So that S1 is connected to second input of third AND gate. S0 bar, here we have S0 bar, which is connected to third input of third AND gate. Now last AND gate, S1 and S0. So here we have S1. First of all, we'll do that connection and then S0. This line is for S0. So from this dot to third input of fourth AND gate, it is connected. Now output of this AND gate, we need to connect to LED. Either you can select LED or you can have logical output connection. So for each connection, we'll be using LED. Now this is not connected, so just select it and have the little bit adjustment. This is not connected, so remove the wire and then do the connection. Or you can connect separate ground to each LED. So this second terminal of LED should be connected to ground. Now the implementation of circuit is completed. We'll check its truth table. So number of, depending upon select lines, will be getting output at one of the output terminal. Either you will get output at Y0, suppose you want to represent this as Y0, so it is our Y0, then this is Y1, this is Y2. And this is Y3. And okay. Now we'll check when select lines are 0, 0, when select lines are 0, 0 and data D is high, then since this is in reset stop condition, we cannot see working of demultiplexer, so just reset it and now you can see working of demultiplexer circuit. What happened? When S1 is 0, S0 is 0, means select lines are 0, 0, then Y0 will be selected and data which is present on this line will get transferred at Y0. If this data is 0, Y0 will become 0. Then if select line S1 is low and S0 is high, Y1 will be selected. So you can see the changes in Y1 output. Okay. For the selection of Y2, we need to give select line input as S1 high and S0 low. So S1 is 1, S0 is 0. So when select lines are 1, 0, then Y2 is selected. So you can see data which is present on D line will get transferred at Y2. So data is high, Y2 is also high. If data is low, Y2 will become low, that is 0. To select Y3, we need to give high logic to both select lines. So S1 is 1, S0 is 1, Y3 will be selected for the data transfer. D is low, Y3 is also low. D is high, Y3 is also high. Similarly, we can implement same circuit for 1S2 8 demultiplexer. This is how you can implement circuit in circuit mode software and also you can check its working. So this green color indicates this line is high, and since input to this AND gate is 1, 1, 1, output is also 1. Thank you.